about a half an hour, there was silence in heaven. And now I saw seven trumpets given to the seven angels who stand in God's presence. There was another angel that came and took his stand at the altar. And the censer of gold and incense was given him in plenty, so that he could make an offering on the golden altar before the throne. Out of the prayers said by all the saints. So from the angel's hand, the smoke of incense went up into God's presence, kindled by the saints' prayer. Then the angel took his censer, filled it up with firebrands from the altar, and threw it down into the earth. Thunder followed, and mutterings, and lightning, and a great earthquake. And now the seven angels with the seven trumpets made ready to sound them all. When the first sounded, there was a storm of hail and fire, mingled with blood, that fell on the earth, burning up a third part of the earth, burning up a third of the trees, burning up all grass on it.